27, one box, 22-23, UD Series 2. Bring up the team buys here. Leave that up on the screen for a sec. First pack of break 67. Bump the camera. First hit of break 67 goes to your Boston Bruins. David Pastrnak, World Junior Grads. Box legend of Clayton Keller for your Arizona Coyotes. For your Vegas Golden Knights, we have Ben Jones, young gun. Minnesota Wild, instant impressions of Kirill Kaprizov. For your Buffalo Sabres, Casey Fitzgerald, young guns. Portrait of Jake Christensen for your Columbus Blue Jackets. Vladislav Kolyanchuk for your Arizona Coyotes. Canvas of Ryan O'Reilly for your St. Louis Blues, even though he's now a Leaf. And our French variant lands on a base again, this time of Sidney Crosby for your Pittsburgh Penguins. Tampa Bay Lightning, we have Cole Koepka. Lunchbox Legends. Mitch Marner for your Toronto Maple Leafs. Rookie portrait of Jacob Perreault for your Anaheim Ducks. And we have a Welcome to Pittsburgh card for your Penguins. I actually think these cards are pretty cool if it's for a team UPC or something. Superstar honor roll of Nathan Smith for your Coyotes. Young Gun Canvas for your Montreal Canadiens, Yaroslav Kovsky. Nice hit for Montreal. Philadelphia Flyers, we have Ronnie Attard, Young Guns. For your Winnipeg Jets, we have have Declan Chisholm. Superstar honor roll this time of Andre Kuzmenko for your Vancouver Canucks. And we have population count 1,000 of Dylan Gunther. For your Arizona Coyotes. We'll be having Welcome to Boston for your Boston Bruins. We'll be having a break every night for the next while. We'll at least go through a case, maybe two. I think we'll probably go through a case without a day off. So pretty well every night. We have them listed up until I think Monday or Tuesday right now, but I'm going to list a few more. UD Canvas of Gabriel Landeskog for your Colorado Avalanche. And if anyone in here is on Facebook, that's not a Facebook group, we have a Team Random 3 box right there. That's 22 for a spot, 40 for two. But everyone gets a fair chance at the top teams. UD Canvas, Philip Tomasino for your Nashville Predators. Of Mario Fierro for your Sharks. Alright guys, last pack of break 67, and 68 goes tomorrow night, which will be box 3 out of the case. And we land on a clear-cut base card of Robert Thomas for your St. Louis Blues. And we'll do a quick recap before we end it here. We had Robert Thomas clear-cut base for your St. Louis Blues. Mario Ferrero, UD Canvas for your San Jose Sharks. UD Canvas of Philip Tomasino for your Nashville Predators. UD Canvas of Gabriel Landeskog for your Colorado Avalanche. Welcome to Boston for your Bruins. David Pastrnak, World Junior Grad, for your Boston Bruins. Andre Kuzmenko, Superstar Honor Roll for your Vancouver Canucks. Declan Chisholm, Young Guns for your Winnipeg Jets. Ronnie Attard, Young Guns for your Philadelphia Flyers. Instant Impressions, Kirill Kaprizov for your Minnesota Wild. Superstar Honor Roll of Nathan Smith for your Arizona Coyotes. Welcome to Pittsburgh for your Penguins. UD rookie portrait of Jacob Perreault for your Anaheim Ducks. Lunchbox Legends, Clayton Keller for your Coyotes. Cole Koepke, Young Gun for your Tampa Bay Lightning. Sidney Crosby, French variant for your Pittsburgh Penguins. UD Canvas of Ryan O'Reilly for your St. Louis Blues. Vladislav Kolyachunk for your Arizona Coyotes Blue Dazzler. UD rookie portrait of Jake Christensen for your Columbus Blue Jackets. We had a Ben Jones Young Gun for your Vegas Golden Knights. Lunchbox Legends of Mitch Marner for your Toronto Maple Leafs. Casey Fitzgerald Young Gun for your Buffalo Sabres. Dylan Gunther, population count 1,000 for your Arizona Coyotes. And to finish it off, we had a Yaroslav Koski Red Young Gun Canvas. Pulled his base Young Gun in break 66, and now his red canvas in 67. Alright, everybody, that's the end of that. Break 68 goes tomorrow night, which was box 3 out of the case. And we still have that 3-box team random on our Facebook group. Lots of spots left in that. The pick your team happened earlier today. So if you want to jump over to KP Breaks Facebook, grab a spot. Everyone's got the same chance to get like Montreal or Seattle or anything like that. So yeah, hope to see you guys tomorrow night, maybe even in the Facebook group. Have a good rest of your evening. Thank you.